have arrived at your destination. Have arrived at your destination.
Here we go. House and grounds with private road access. You can sit in the front room and watch the quiet, calm waters. That is assuming I don't have to help a stranded driver in the middle of the lake again. Not gonna lie, I'm pretty jealous of that view. You leave the paperwork to me anyway. Congratulations.
turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route.
Good to have you back. Now, this next stunt is going to require skill, delicacy, and, inertia. I'll give you the stunt vehicle now so you can get the hang of it. Just don't put too many scratches on it, yeah? We want it nice and shiny for the shoot when we get there.
Meters. Turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn left. Turn left. Meters, turn left. Turn left.
Right, this is the place. This is a tricky one. A jump across a river, loads of rocks. Focus. Get the car to speed.
Forget about the river. Forget about the rocks. You just worry about your speed and the ramp. I'd say you'd need at least 100 miles per hour to reach the far side. When car jumps go wrong, they hurt. Trust me. But we've stiffened the suspension and there's a solid 5 point in there. We've done all we can for you. Best of luck, kid.
Let's do it. Scene 67. Waterfall jump. Action! Fast and flat and level, kid. You can do this. And cut! You all right, kid? course you're all right. Why wouldn't you be all right? Wasn't worried about you for a second.
There's this great story about a film being shot around here somewhere. Supposedly they just dumped the stunt car when they were done. Shall we go find it?
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn right. You have a